The result was the short Skyspy. The Skyspy was an unmanned aerial vehicle, or UAV. It was meant to be used for reconnaissance in tactical military operations. Like the Coleoptere, the Skyspy used an annular wing draped around an engine. In theory, the Skyspy would take off from behind the front line. Under the guidance of a forward air controller, the UAV would fly across enemy lines and take pictures of troop movements. The plane would then be flown back to friendly territory and landed vertically. Although the Skyspy was never put into service, unmanned tactical reconnaissance planes remain a popular concept among military planners worldwide.